Okay, so students, now we are trying to solve our next exercise, that is the exercise 2.1. Okay, what is the first question? Add the following. Question number 1, add. Okay, add means you have to be do the addition. I am solving the A1, that is the 621 plus 253. Ones, tens, and the 100. So as you know, we have to be try from the ones place. 1 plus 3, 4, 2 plus 5, 7, 6 plus 2, 8. 874. Ma'am, I am going with B. 740 plus 124. Ones, tens, 100. Okay, 0 plus 4. If you are add 0 with any number, the answer is that number. So 0 plus 4 equals to 4. 4 plus 2, 6. 7 plus 1, 8. 864. Now I am solving F1. 126 plus 126 plus 843. Ones, tens, and hundreds. So we are starting from 1, 6 plus 3, 9, 2 plus 4, 6, 1 plus 8, 9. 969. Now I am solving the H1. 254 plus 132. Ones, tens, 100. Starting from the ones place, 4 plus 2, 6, 5 plus 3, 8, 2 plus 1, 3. So this is the question 1, and rest of is your homework. C, D, E, G, these are 4 are your homework. Now we are going to solve the next question. Okay, arrange the numbers vertically in the columns and add. Arrange vertically and add. Okay, so first of all, I am solving the A1. 235 plus 147. This will be given the horizontally. We have to be arrange this number vertically. So 235 plus 147. Ones, tens, 100. You have to be right by yourself. So while we are starting from the ones place, 5 plus 7 is equals to 12. 2 here, 1 carry. 3 plus 1, 4. 4 plus 4, 8. 2 plus 1, 3. 380. Next, I am solving C1. That is 356 plus 295. So, arrange this number vertically. 356 plus 295. So, starting here, you have to be right. Ones, tens, and 100. Starting from the ones place, 6 plus 5, 11, 1 carry, 5 plus 1, 6, 6 plus 9, 15. Again 1 carry, 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 2, 6, 651. Next, E. 348. Plus 594. So arrange this number vertically. 348 plus 594. Ones, tens, and the 100. Starting from the ones place, 8 plus 4, 12, 1 carry. 4 plus 1, 5, 5 plus 9, 14. अगेन वन कैरी, 3 + 1 = 4, 4 + 5 = 9. सो आंसर इज 942. एंड द लास्ट वन एच, 453 + 387. So 453 + 387. Okay, so ones, tens, hundred. Starting from ones, 7 + 3 = 10. One carry. 5 + 1 = 6. 6 + 8 = 14. One carry. 4 + 1 = 5. 5 + 3 = 8. So answer is 840. Rest of is your homework. B, D, F, and G is your homework. So here I want to end my session. Next time we will do the addition of 4-digit number. Thank you so much.